All right, fellow babies, and now it's time to go to our live remote man on the scene at the Pine Dell Shopping Mall for the big WKRP turkey giveaway. So take it away, Les Nessman.
This is Les Nessman, your man on the scene here at the Pine Dell Shopping Center, where the excitement is mounting. We're here to witness the big WKRP turkey Thanksgiving giveaway.
Hey, you got permission to be out here?
What?
You're blocking my store here, buddy.
Don't you know who I am? I'm Les Nessman. I won the Buckeye News Hawk Award last year.
Good for you, Buckeye. Now get out of my doorway.
I'm sorry. Creep?
So far, so good, huh?
I'm here with hundreds of people who have gathered to witness what has been described as perhaps the greatest turkey event in Thanksgiving Day history. All we know for sure is that in a very few moments, there are going to be a lot of happy people out here. Now, the crowd is... The crowd is, curious, but well-behaved. And I think I hear something now. The crowd is moving out into the parking area. And, oh yes, I can see it now. It's a helicopter. And it's coming this way.
A helicopter?
It's flying something behind it. I can't quite make it out. It's a large banner. And it says, Happy Thanksgiving. WKRP. What a sight, ladies and gentlemen. What a sight. The copter seems to be circling the parking area now. I guess it's looking for a place to land. No, something just came out of the back of the helicopter. It's a dark object. Perhaps a skydiver plummeting to the earth from only 2,000 feet into the air. No parachutes yet.
Those can't be skydivers. I can't tell just yet what they are, but...
Oh, my God, they're turkeys! Oh, Johnny, can you get this? Oh, they're crashing to the earth right in front of my eyes! One just went through the windshield of a parked car! Johnny, this is terrible. The
brothers running around pushing each other? Oh, my goodness! Oh, the humanity! The turkeys are hitting the ground like sacks of wet cement. See, folks, I don't know how much longer the crowd is running for their lives. I think I'm going to step inside. I can't stay out here and watch this any longer. No, I can't go in there.
Children are searching for their mothers, and, oh, not since the Hindenburg tragedy has there been anything like this. I don't know how much longer I can hold my position here, Johnny. The crowd...
Les, are you there? Les isn't there. Thanks for that on-the-spot report, Les. Those of you who just tuned in, the Pine Dell Shopping Mall has just been bombed with live turkey. Film at 11.
As God is my witness, I thought turkeys could fly.